torture.
Stop the extradition request.
What about 2 hours and not one word about Shireen Abu Akleh? Not one word about journalist Shireen Abu Akleh, who was murdered by the Israeli occupation forces in Palestine. Not one word about Julian Assange.
We're here to celebrate freedom of expression, and we just experienced it.
That's press torture.
Stop the extradition request.
What about 2 hours and not one word about Shireen Abu Akleh? Not one word about journalist Shireen Abu Akleh, who was murdered by the Israeli occupation forces in Palestine. Not one word about Julian Assange.
We're here to celebrate freedom of expression, and we just experienced it.